Yo, yo, I'm just Lorenzo. And Edward Kenway didn't choose the thug life. The thug life chose Edward. Let's get stuck in.
Was it good for you as well?
Senor Duncan Walpole, I accept your most generous offer and await your arrival with eagerness. If you truly possess the information we desire, we have the means to reward you handsomely. Though I will not know your face by sight, I believe I can recognize the costume made infamous by your secret order. Therefore, come to Havana in haste, and trust that you shall be welcomed as a brother. Sumas humilde servidor, el gobernador Laureano Torres y Ayala.
Mr. Walpole, let's collect your reward.
See someone you know?
No, just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again.
Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious. Take your time, I'll be just here.
Fancy meeting a Welshman deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George having a piss pot like you flying his flag.
Oh! Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. You's mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
Exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. But when your dispatches...
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is muy mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers?
Good morning, Duncan. Just over here.
Edward! Hello, Edward! I found a man to purchase my remaining sugar! Quite a coup, I must say.
He just called you Edward.
Oh, that's the merchant who sailed me here. Out of caution, I gave him a false name.
Ah, well done.
We'll catch up on it later.
What is your true name, rogue?
It's, Captain Pissoff. Bianco Paul Pizzo.
Where is this sage? You set him free.
I had nothing to do with that. Much as I wish I did.
Morning, Kenway.
Not a bad-looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Because mine's bigger than yours.
You're a wonder, Kenway. You've a knack for this kind of work.
It ain't work if you love it.
Sarge.
But I ain't doing this forever, lads. Only until I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, will you listen to your tripe? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any betty you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents. And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. Son of the late William Kidd. Still a mere boy, and yet 10 times the demon his father was.
Fancy seeing you here, Kenway. Still looking sleek and mean. Did you steal that costume from a dandy in Havana?
No, sir. I found this on a corpse. One that was walking about and talking shite to my face only moments before. Not a nice way to kick off. But that is some damn fine gear.
Try the key you took from Ducasse.
That's one. Only 4 left.
Aye. It might be that these 4 Templars have them. See the names here? They've been sent to kill these 4 targets.
Hang me, that's the map I sold to Governor Torres in Havana. He said it marked the location of assassin encampments.
You think maybe you owe them a bit of warning, then? If you have any kind of heart beating in that chest.
Suppose I could. If it leads me to the 4 other keys.
Good God, man. What's happened to you?
I cannot go on anymore. My brother, a traitor, that woman, Templar. I have no family, no wife of my own. What is the point of living? Let them kill me.
You don't know what you're saying, mate. Let's get you someplace safe.
What's the point?
The point is, I want my key.
Captain Kenway? What is the assassin, Duncan Walpole?
Dead and buried. After he tried to kill me.
We are not sorry to see him gone. But it was you who carried out his final betrayal. Why?
Money was my only aim.
The statue in the temple. Was that the man you saw in Havana?
Spitting likeness, aye.
It seems another sage has been found. The race for the observatory begins anew.
Is that why we're whispering? Who's out there?
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lorenz Prinz. Living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years. Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
By God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant. prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
That's one. Couple dozen more and you're in.
And what will this effort gain me? Well, hello, Your Excellency. I'd got word you might be here.
I know your face, pirate. But your name was borrowed the last time you spoke.
Ah, yes, I recall. Mr. Duncan Walpole. I missed that one. So, what's a Templar Grand Master doing so far from his Castillo?
I'd rather not say.
And I'd rather not cut your lips off and feed them to you.
We offered a reward for the sage's recapture. Today, someone claims to have found him. This gold is his ransom.
Who found him?
A slaver by the name of Lawrence Prince. He lives in Kingston.
We like this story, Torrance. And we want to help you finish it. But we're going to do it our way, using you and your gold.
You got the information I need, mate.
No! I've heard of your kind. Assassin, don't hurt me.
All I want to know is where this slave is. Do you know of anyone being held? Especially.
Please! Let me live. A wife and children.
Come on, then. Out with it.
Look near the windmill.
See? Was that so hard? Wouldn't you prefer meeting in a pub?
I came to Kingston chasing a target. Getting pissed ain't a priority.
We could work together on this, you know. It's Lawrence Prince you're after. I want his prisoner.
We're after the sage as well, Edward. Careful who you cross.
May the best man win.
Me like a leering crow to see an old man suffer?
You've caused no small portion of suffering yourself, Mr. Prince. Retribution, I suppose.
You absurd cutthroats and your precious philosophy. You live in the world, but you cannot make it move.
You mistake my motive, old man. I'm only after a bit of coin.
What do you want, Englishman?
Edward Kenway. I'm here to warn you of danger. And I'm Welsh.
And I found where his brothers are kept. Help me release them.
No, mate. I've settled my debt. Meddling with slaves is none of my affair. I doubt there's even a Templar behind it all. Oh, easy, m'lady. Just thought you might like some help.
Why? What is your real motive?
Your name was on a map. I may have sold it to a nest of Templars in error. We all make mistakes.
Out with it, lie. Where's Marquez? Why is she here?
She's already left for Juvenjude. Find her there if you must.
Her army will teach you a lesson.
Juventud is the island of our enemies. If Lucia Marquez has gone there, it is certain we are her target.
How many enemies do you have? It's Rona, right?
Kenway. Looking for trouble, I assume.
So you haven't lost your charm.
And you're still boozy as a swill tub. What do you want?
I've come to warn you. Your life's in danger.
Aren't you the crafty one? Whatever, give it away.
Possibly I had a hand in selling a sensitive document to one of those Templar chaps you're so fond of.
Congratulations, your mission was a success.
How can I make amends?
You sober enough for target practice?
Anything for a lady.
So, is this your new persona? Sir Edward of Havana rescues damsels in distress.
And does it suit me, Mopsy?
Have you reconsidered my offer, Rona?
Yes. As I'm indisposed, and my sense of duty runs deeper than my pride, there's a situation I hope you can investigate.
Go on.
Mind, I said investigate a situation, not create one.
Yes, Mum. What is it?
Edward, we've reduced that Templar cad Flint to a fraction of his power. The only thing standing between you and your key now is Flint himself.
You have an approach in mind?
I'll engage him in combat. And you circle around carefully and, well, you know the rest.
Suddenly squeamish, Rona. Can't quite bring yourself to kill him.
Of course not. I just don't want you to feel like I'm telling you what to do.
I think that injury must have left you with a touch of fever.
Thinks the same as every other squat I've robbed this past year.
Oi, oi. Why the long face? You fallen in love?
With your blouse.
If a man plays the fool, then it's only fools he'll persuade, but appear to be the devil. And all men will submit.
And would you be the devil?
For an audience, I. All a big show. Give your quarry something to fear. Some hellish thing from a fever dream, and men will drop to their knees pleading for their lord before all else.
Oh, God, save me! And flay all you devils!
Blackbeard made you as good an offer as ever a man got from any pirate. You might curse his methods, but medicine was all he wanted. And now he'll get it. You should have bartered, mate.
Putting some shape to your sentiments?
Just a short letter home. I reckon she's past caring anyway.
Fair enough. What's your angle?
The Brits have brought their supplies ashore, see? If we nick some gunpowder and pine pitch, we can build a fire ship and send it straight at the blockade, blasting it to smithereens.
Aye. We'll use Rackham's ship. You're in a capable captain.
My conscience is clear.
Kaiser.
The Commodore fears a revolt is nigh. His orders are to sink every goddamn pirate ship now anchored in that harbor, tonight.
Despite the governor's wishes, sir.
This is a direct order, soldier. You will take position on the grounded galleon and await the Commodore's further orders. Is that clear?
Aye, sir!
The conniving bastard. Someone ought to slit the Commodore's throat before he gets a chance to bark those orders.
You think so?
We're dead in the water otherwise.
All right, I'll kill him. Pardon, Commodore. Don't a man's word mean anything in these times?
Has syphilis clouded your mind? Why scratch and claw to protect such squalor? Your parasites feeding off the industry of honest men.
Much like King George in that respect.
Know your place, peasant. You may have taken my life, but you have not improved your own by any measure.
Does some purpose keep you talking?
This is what's left of your experiment in democracy.
Aye. We do as we please here, and we take our time doing it.
But for Christ's sake, Edward, don't anything but the stink of riches wrinkle your nose.
What's got into you, man?
Reality, mate. Reality. See that you ain't pulled into the drink by this drowning rat.
Aye. I've lived longer than most men who trod this path.
Charles, what a surly devil you are.
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
Oh, but it's my mandate to fuck with you, Charles.
Lads!
See, the boys and I had a bit of counsel while you were wasting time with this slot. And, well, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another cunt, Tracer!
This one I figure I might sell for a tenner down in Kingston, but with you two grog blossoms, I can't take any chances.
You regret this day, Rackham.
I'll gut you, Jack Rackham. I'll open you up. I'll tear out your organs and string your bloody loop with them.
Stop your goddamn howling, Vane! There's no bloody use!
Well, well. The face of my good Kenway speaks, eh? Pray tell us, Captain, how to quit this predicament. And tell us what genius you have for sailing a boat with no sails and no rudder.
Shut your gob!
Still now. I'll take these oysters you've ordered.
You mad sap. This island's crawling with food if only you'd care to look for it.
Yeah, I am looking, louse. Found some just here. Don't come following now. Do you hear me? Don't come looking for me.
Wretched fool.
boy. You're done up for fucking job.
Fucking hell. Is this my reward for believing the best about men? For thinking that a bilge rat like you could muster up some fucking sense once in a while? Maybe Horner Gold was right. Maybe the world does need men of ambition to stop the likes of you from mucking it all up.
Or maybe you just don't have the stones to live with no regrets.
Don't save me a spot in hell, Shankar. I ain't coming soon.
Where in Africa are we looking?
Principe, sir. A small island.
We've sent two of our best men, Burgess and Cochran. Privateers with fast ships and firm hearts.
Edward Kenway! Imagine my surprise at seeing your jackdaw anchored there. Have you heard all you came to hear? Will you now rescue the sage from our clutching hands?
A pox on you, traitor! You sold us downriver.
Captain Kenway.
Yet another dire situation, Roberts. We really must stop meeting like this.
You done us good, Kenway. Proved yourself a true bravo. And for what?
His own bloody pride.
You stepped in the path of my prize. Not a thing a man should do.
A cocksure, Cully. Just like Hornigold said.
That Templar scab means nothing to me. None of you do.
You could have been a man who stood for something. But you've a killer's heart now. With nothing but metal to show for all your blunders.
A damn sight better than you, Ben. The heart of a traitor who thinks himself better than his mates.
Aye, and proven true. What have you done since Nassau fell? Oh, nothing but murder and mayhem.
You threw in with the very kind we once hated!
No! These Templars are different. I wish you could see that. But if you continue on your present course, you'll find you're the only one walking it. With the gallows at its end.
It may be. But now the world has one less snake in it.
Precious tool, you see. Sorcery, that's what it is.
Not so! Every mechanism that gives this device its light is a true and physical thing. Ancient, yes, but nothing supernatural or strange.
We'll be masters of the ocean with that.
Oh, such ambition. There is nothing in my code about loyalty, boy! You played your role, but our partnership is done!
You're a dead man, Roberts!
The second attack this month, I should have moved this village long ago.
I brought all this upon you years ago, but I will stand by you now.
It will take more than a few favors to call yourself a true assassin, Edward.
One thing at a time, mate.
Thanks for sticking around and watching the fucked up actions of Edward Kenway. Don't forget to hit me up and subscribe to my channel for more fucked up action straight out of Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. And remember, here, it's game time. All the time.